Yeah, that's the only good do. At least on next week, we'll only have to do level 3s, one each time for each area, and then we'll be good. Well, this looks like it's gonna be fun. Alright. Oh, whoa, nice. Okay, so after this one. Oof. Made it. Hold on, I'll turn it. Are you through? Never mind. Find this asshole. Bam, that's what you get. What? There we go. Alright. This one we're gonna kill more shit in it. It's not all bunched up like the other one was, so that we get more ability thingies. Hopefully we won't have to spend most of our phantasm on deaths this time. Since we figure out what we're doing. Alright. What's that? Oh, that's a beefy boy down there. We're gonna have to kill him. The chicken turned out pretty good. Why couldn't I kick it the first time? Oh, we didn't even get a thing. Who is this guy?
Thank you.
dietary ones get good, you get good experience with that. There's a lot of elites on this floor, holy shit. No? Wait. Family restaurant, Lighthouse. That'd actually be a good inn for you, though. Whoa, what's up with that? Uh-oh. That was almost bad. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna steal this lumbering guy first. There you go.
Does my Dre work at Northridge or something?
Dre is a regional manager for a couple of different ones. Italian cuisine. Did they? They're all elites, but I actually like this better than the other one. The other one was just fucking toxic. Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
anchor on the inside or the outside edge, you can avoid it. This is a good four to get. We ain't gonna fuck with that shit over there. Let's go this way. That looks like a really bad idea. You seriously pull off a single pull? Hell yeah. This one's going a lot better. Good stuff. We don't need life things, we haven't lost any. I think whoever loots the vendor first gets the chance to buy them. Oh, you had a hematoma bat. Dealing physical damage has a chance to confuse the target, compelling them to fight alongside you for 25 seconds. Because I just got it. Oh, this is a short one. We're gonna go across.
Cooper.
Damn, there's a free one right here too. Oh boy. Sounds good. Two more floors. This doesn't look like it's gonna be fun. Okay, I want to see if we can sneak around these guys right here. Nope. Wait, maybe. Bring them around here. Are we seriously gonna be able to sneak past like half of all this bad shit? Looks like it. Oh, score. Alright, this guy's gonna kill shit for us, I guess. Oh, little bastard came loose. There we go. Oh, that's a bad thing.
Oh, that bitch just like popped
out of nowhere. That's a rare. He was waiting for us to try to sneak around these big boys, and then he just fucking started shanking my ass. It's because he was stealth. He's a rogue. That's alright, he's gonna give us a animal thingy. Go this way now. Bring those guys with us. Oh, there's a chest right there too. Well, I'll take care of that after, in a minute. After we kill all these things. Down. mind if I do. No, no. Oh, that was almost bad. Alright. This one went way easier so far. That must mean whatever's beyond that door is gonna suck. Alright. We don't need death potions, we got 6 deaths. Ready?
No, but sure.
I don't know what this guy does.
We're about to fucking find out. We have 6 deaths.
So he does that. Okay, so he does that. Let's move them out of that shit. Let's give ourselves some more room.
It's 15 bucks on this.
You gotta come too, otherwise he's just gonna attack you. You gotta heal yourself too. There you go. Bring them over here a little bit. Ooh, what the hell was that? Must be that curse of frailty.
I'm pretty sure it's your ass.
Ta-da. I got memory of a what? I wonder if that's good. Alright.